Hello everyone, my project is Introduction to Arduino. So what is Arduino? Basically, Arduino is a microcontroller. We can connect various sensors like heart rate sensor, IMU sensor to the Arduino, and from these sensors and Arduino we can connect physical world to the computer. Basically, this sensor will give some values of that particular physical parameter, and with the help of Arduino can compute some useful data. So this is Arduino Nano, a small version of Arduino. This is Arduino Uno, bigger than Arduino Nano, and this is Arduino Mega, the largest of Arduino. So if you connect many sensors, we can use Arduino Mega. Actually, we need Arduino. So for doing any specific, we need ICs. So Arduino is a combination of many ICs. If you want to do some specific tasks, we can easily use Arduino, and without using that specific IC. Here I am giving an example of IC555 for lightning circuit. So IC555 in a stable mode. IC555 contains 3 resistors, each of 5 kilo ohms, hence its name is IC555. So it also has some 2 comparators, 1 SR flip flop and 2 transistors in it. So duty cycle of IC555 can be changed using some external resistors. This is the internal structure of IC555. Here we have 2 comparators, 1 SR flip-flop, 2 transistors and 1 inverter. Input voltage is divided with the help of 3 resistors. This is a circuit diagram for IC555 in a stable mode. Here the values of R1, R2 and C will decide the duty cycle of output. This is a small project with the help of IC555. Here, duty cycle is 55. Bulb is on for 1 second and off for 1 second. That's for this circuit, we are using IC555 along with some resistors and some capacitors. So here you can see that if you want to change the duty cycle of this this circuit, we have to change the resistors and capacitor value. So if you want to do the same project with the help of Arduino, it becomes very easy. So like this is a very simple project with Arduino. Here you can see that four light bulbs are glowing, and they are glowing in a particular fashion. That fashion can be decided by coding the Arduino. So yeah, you can see that. The port for that Arduino is this one. Like, this is a very very basic code of Arduino. In this code, we are using digital write and delay function as a important functions. So what is digital write? Digital write means it will give output of a particular digital pin of Arduino. So here a button LED build in is a output. It will become high for 5000 nanosecond, and then it again become low for 2000 nanosecond, and after completing one cycle it will print the number of cycles completed as A, and here we are increasing A. So this is very very simple code using Arduino. Here is the medium level code using Arduino. Here I am using various libraries to measure the acceleration of a body using IMU 6050, MPU 6050, which is the IMU sensor. So here I'm getting values of AX, AY, AZ, means acceleration of a IMU sensor along X, Y, Z direction. I'm getting acceleration in 3D space. And here GH, GY, GZ are the gyroscopic angles of that sensor. So here I am doing some computations using Arduino itself to find out net acceleration and I'm sending that net acceleration value to the from where I can save the data for further analysis. So this was one of the decent project using Arduino. From this project, we are able to measure productivity of blue collar workers.